to match the director's concept for this scene, without actually building a huge and expensive set, that filmmakers resort to what is called a glass painting shot. Artist paints a background on glass that will later surround the scene in which Alec Guinness appears. A blank spot is left on the glass painting for the live action scene. The glass painting is then photographed, and the scene with Alec Guinness will be incorporated within it. The final effect is a masterful illusion.